MBBS is a long process actually. By the time you complete the degree, most of your engineering friends have got huge packages from various top companies. So a medico might have the zeal to start earning. How should he deal with that?
So everyone faces with this issue. I myself right now, most of my friends have started their jobs and their internships and they have started earning, whereas I'm still in my third year. I'm halfway through my medical school. But the only thought that comes to my mind is it's a huge investment that is going to pay me off in the future. And if I'm working for this right now, I know the degree I'll get in the end, the doctor in front of my name at the end will always be more than the thoughts that are coming to my head. And this is pretty normal. A lot of people think about it, but in the end, it's about your future. And I think this is one of the biggest investments we're going to make, and it will pay off really big.